ndi muganda w'omugenzi Sembatia.
We have tried to search for our people, but have failed to find them. We also welcome well-wishers who can get us some food to eat. We are struggling.
Essuubi liringa eryagala okutuggwamu kubanga tulabika tusigaddewo batono.
Nafiirwa muganda wange Sembatia Haruna, ekinaalagwe kyayiwa mu mazzi.
I lost my brother Haruna Sembatia in the accident. We have been searching for his body since last week. We have not recovered it. We are losing hope. Report by Godfrey Sempija for the news.
Atulemeddeyo. Naye essuubi ligenze litukwa.
Slightly 200 meters to the shore. Because of the waves are too much and the boat could not dock. So the policemen who fell in the water were able to swim out because they were experts in swimming. The body that had fallen in water and the boat were all recovered except the guns. So we had to engage our team of divers who are experts in diving. They went under the waters and fortunately we've been able to retrieve the guns. So as I talk, our guns have been recovered and they are in full working condition. The search and rescue operation is still ongoing. Our crews are on the ground. So far, we have been able to recover 14 bodies which have been handed over. And as we talk, we have only two families which have remained at Kasenyi site.